I'm Bipasha.
And I'm Aditya.
And we both are software engineers from Microsoft. And we would love to travel to every corner of this entire world.
We recently covered Rishikesh and one of our video is already out. If you haven't yet checked it out, you can find the link in the description below.
So on the second day of our trip, we covered Lakshman Jhula, we covered whitewater river rafting, and we camped amidst the beautiful mountains of Rishikesh. So stay tuned with us till the end, because Aditya is going to play some good music for you. Good morning guys, we are headed towards Lakshman Jhula. It's around 8 AM right now. We are hoping ki wapas zyada traffic na ho. Lakshman Jhula is a 90 years old suspension bridge built over the river Ganga in 1929 and is an iconic landmark in Rishikesh.
The Lakshman Jhula was named after the Hindu mythological character Lakshman, who is said to have crossed the bridge on jute ropes. Many successful Hindi movies and TV serials have been shot here. Following unprecedented traffic and pedestrian movement, the bridge was closed permanently as it was deemed unsafe for all movement.
We were lucky enough to film some really good shots on the iconic bridge just 2 weeks before it was permanently closed for the public. We just reached our cottage now. This is the place where we're gonna camp. This place was really far from where we were staying. It's like 10 kilometers from where we stayed last time, and there was a lot of traffic. So it took us a lot of time, like around 45 minutes. We are late for the rafting. Our slot is at 1 p.m. and right now it is 12:40 p.m. So we are very late. So we're gonna run towards that. So I'll see you directly there. Bye.
So river rafting in Rishikesh has four different stretches of varying lengths and time windows. The Brahmapuri and Shivpuri stretches are grade 2 and grade 3 rapids, while the Marine Drive and Cordiala rapids are grade 4 and grade 5 rapids and are definitely not recommended for beginners.
We were lucky enough to cover the 16 km long Shivpuri stretch as it closes by July beginning and it only opens in mid-September.
कैसा लग
रहा है? हाँ
सब लोग पैर ठंडे कर लो भैया, आगे वाले आगे
आगे
से करना
ये
we
are back in the camp and it was a very tiring day. हम लोगों ने 2.5 घंटा rafting की and उसके बाद हमने 30 minutes की bike ride ली. We are heading towards Ganga View Cafe.
This camp is very beautiful.
Yeah, but if you're planning to come here, do come with a lot of odomos because यहाँ पे बहुत सारे मच्छर हैं. And ये normal मच्छर नहीं है, ये आपके बहुत मोटे मच्छर हैं. And I think इनमें से अगर किसी एक मच्छर ने भी अगर आपको काट लिया तो you have a very serious chance of getting a dengue.
So this is a view from our cottage. Cafe view, and we're planning to go to Tart Cafe as well. So we are at this cafe called the Ganga View Cafe, and we saw this cafe first while shopping. And we really wanted to come to this cafe because it's really beautiful. It looked really beautiful from the outside, so we want to go inside and see how it is from the inside.
सामने अगर आप देखेंगे तो आरती चल रही है.
लक्ष्मण झूला, दैट इज
लक्ष्मण झूला.
हमस विद पीटा, हमस विद पीटा. या फिर रोटी सब्जी खा ले. हां, बटर चपाती एंड वो नहीं है, पीस पालक.
पीस पालक,
चना मसाला ले.
नहीं
तो क्या आंसर.
We just finished having food here and the food was pretty okay. So we will be heading towards Tat Cafe, and one major hurdle for going towards Tat Cafe is the Lakshman Jhula. Bahut time lagta hai usse cross karne mein, around 10 to 15 minutes.
So we reached the cafe, Tat Cafe. It's closed actually. We found another cafe right here. So we're planning to go to that cafe and we'll stay there for some time.
Cafe is shallow.
Looks really good.
Really vintage.
I think you can write on the walls.
I can try playing with this music.
Yeah.
It'll be difficult, but I'll try.
Indian food.
It's good. You know the name, right?
Do you know the name?
Dal makhani.
Dal makhani.
I tried.
Rafting karne aaye.
हम कैंप वापस आ चुके हैं एंड अभी टाइम हो रहा है रात के 1 बज रहा है या सुबह के 1 बज रहा है, आप कह सकते हो।
ये चार्ज कर रही है चीज़ें।
So today our 2 days are over in Rishikesh. We had a lot of fun here and there are so many things to do over here.
So we have a few more hours left here before we take a bus from Dehradun. We are planning to visit the Beatles ashram right now. We wanted to do it sooner as we both are musicians but couldn't do it in the span of 2 days because we didn't want to rush things.
Rishikesh was amazing. I loved it over here. The weather was amazing. The people are so amazing and it's so completely different from the metro hustle.
And it's slightly drizzling right now, so the bike ride back is going to be really pleasant.
So our next video is going to be about Beatles Ashram in Rishikesh and we're planning to release one video every 2 weeks.
If you liked our video, give us a thumbs up and do let us know in the comments below where you'd like to see us visit next. And if you like to see more music covers and travel videos from us, hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more.